Breaking story here on Saturday night. A man walked into the police station here saying that he wanted to confess a crime. Police then found his child in the vehicle in the parking lot. He was unresponsive. He wasn't breathing. The identity of the 41-year-old Parma man has not yet been released, but we did just get the identity of his son. The Cuyahoga County Medical Examiner says the victim is 18-month-old Nicholas Lawrence Shorter. Police say around 9 p.m., the man walked into the police station and told the officer at the front desk he wanted to turn himself in for a crime. Police learned the man's son was in his car, which was parked in the visitor's parking lot of the station. They found him unresponsive. He was not breathing. He was taken to UH Parma Hospital, where unfortunately he was pronounced dead. The child's father came into the police department with lacerations on both of his wrists. He was taken to Metro for his injuries. Now, at last update, Parma police said that the man was still in the hospital. When the hospital releases him, he will be brought to jail and he will be formally charged. Of course, still early on in the investigation, we will keep you updated here and at Fox8.com. Wayne Christie.
Jessica Dale reporting live an update on the situation from the Parma Police Department this morning. Thank you, Jessica.